Friends, today we will see how to embed the logo in the Android application and how to use it. There is an easy steps. First, open the Eclipse. Make sure your Android Studio and Android application and Android emulator are running. I had already embedded in this image. Here you can see the in the .png image. You can replace the image. First, defaultly we have created the Android application .png image. I had replaces this image. Then click the Android application. Name, I had already given the simple one. I just used simple one. Here you can replace it easily, the Android logo. Select the logo. The file size will be minimum KB, 50 KBs, minimum 50 KBs or bytes. Maximum will not be taken. So make sure minimum KB of the file size. You can adjust the file logo type, center, crop, and in this way we can use it. And then run the Android Studio. Android emulation will be started. Random, you can see that the image we had replaced in the logo. In this way we can replace the Android application logo. Here we will see how to replace the image files. The other upcoming videos we will discuss how to use the Android application and how to develop it. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Tc&Fc.